Scary new video of another hit and run crash in San Francisco. Take a look. You see a woman get hit at the top of the screen. It happened this morning along Bernal Heights Boulevard. The woman goes flying into the bushes after the Jeep Liberty went off the road and hit her. The driver goes back onto the road and then rolls through a stop sign. The woman had serious injuries, but there's no word yet on her condition. Police are still looking for the driver and hoping the public comes forward with tips.